right at the start of his career, and he's getting better all the time. That's great goalkeeping. Looking to create an opening.
Bruno Fernandes!
Oh, they've got another one! Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. But looked promising and then broke down. Here's Michael Laudrup. Into the attacking third. Quick-witted and quick in the...
Opportunity here!
Well, that should be the game. You could call it a... ...season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams. Luca Digne.
This does look promising.
Michael Laudrup in possession.
Real chance.
Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
What can he do from this position? Laudrup. Luca Digne. João Cancelo. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Keeper didn't quite do enough. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done. Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Ibrahima Konate. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. On the ball, Bakayoko. Laudrup. Can he give them the lead? Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, we're going to see the replay here. You can't head the ball in the net if you don't get any crosses in. The crosses are coming in thick and fast, and that was a beauty. That made the goal
real.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
It's there for him! And it's gone in!
Cordoba. They could be in behind the back line. He's in. Oh, it's a great goal.
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
And we restart the game.
Is this the moment? And this time, it's in!
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper, from that distance, hasn't got much...
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Here's Michael Laudrup!
And it's in, off the bar.
Nice one, Van Dijk. Nice. Nice. What a goal.